Welcome back to Rio's Corner. Today I will be showing you this whistle. It's from a museum and it's supposed to be a train whistle. It's made out of wood and it was from a gift shop. It's hard to blow out of. And when I first got this, I thought it was one of those pencil boxes. This is the base to use, and this is how it whistles, just like a real train. And I don't know what these four holes are for, but for a second, I thought it was this way, but it's trained this way, and it says Museum of the American Railroad, Frisco, Texas. And it's just mostly wood. I don't know what this means. Tell me if you know what it means in the comments. So I don't know how we whistle on this because it has like wood here. And it also has like these four things. And yeah, that's all I gotta say about that. And this is my fluffy bird. Its name is Fluffy, and it's whistling. And it's so fat, I got it for Christmas. And it's from Angry Birds, if you ever play that. And it has this thing. Its tail shape does the same thing as some of its black hair. And it used to make a noise on this button over here, but it doesn't anymore. And that's all I gotta say about that. Make sure to subscribe, comment, and like, and share. Bye-bye.